they'll be just watching it on TV. It'll never be the same, really. My heart just touched to see all the volunteers, of all the love that goes into this. I had no idea that this much went into. We just have been taking it for granted for all these years. The fact that it's at the age of 77, I was able to finally get here and see it in real life.